So ain't no self-respecting criminal robs a bank without some thermal charges in their pocket. That shit be like the 4th of July with no fireworks. I got the scanner on. Police are saying a couple of fools just stole an armored truck, and they trying to blow it open right now. Head to the spot I just sent you. It's out in the sticks. Careful, they got the truck surrounded. Gonna be hot. Get them bombs, all right?
Job coming.
I pay attention. Police and banks are all equipped with alarms that go right to the LSPD. Trigger that shit. And those fools will be on you before you even get your hand in the cookie jar. But we got a plan. The client used to work there, so he's supplying the right kind of signal jammers. That way you got a couple of minutes before the alarms reach 5-0. I'm sending you the location of the stash. You're looking for a bunch of cell phones and a duffel bag in the trunk of a car. Grab them, get moving.
Our contact said the security systems are going down for maintenance soon, but not for long. As soon as you got them, just sync the jammers in the alarm boxes outside the banks. I'll let you know when it's time.
How are you?
Just went to a casting. Why isn't every black role is for some hood rat? I'm classically trained.
The new maintenance just started. You ain't got a lot of time to plant those jammers outside the banks. Every bank that's got one of these is gonna be much easier to hit. My kind of business plan.
Thank you. start something, motherfucker?
Now, rude asshole.
I ain't got time for this.
Here we go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit him in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
The police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be bands inside the vault.
Hey.
Just a couple more to go, dawg.
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
So.
Thank you.
cover!
Keep it correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
Well done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. It's the fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet, me and my girl. Shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucker second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe. You gonna tell us about the dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.